Welcome back to Women's Fit Way. Today is another very, very exciting, very special day because we have sprints. For the first time, we're doing sprints. Sprints are something that a lot of people really, really get frightened by. I don't want that to happen. I just want you to go out there and do as best as you can. Today's sprints are not quite as long, so that should be a little easier. What we're doing is, if you're a beginner, you're doing 6 rounds of 100 meter sprints. If you're intermediate, you're doing 8 rounds of 100 meter sprints. And for advanced, you're doing 10 rounds of 100 meter sprints. That's what I'm doing today. I'm a little nervous because sprints always, always, always make me feel my lungs really well. I sometimes feel a burning in your lungs, but that is normal. I know it sounds crazy. That is normal. So, all right. I just want to show you really quickly a great way to warm up for sprints. What I like to do is whatever distance I'm sprinting, I like to start by just jogging it. And then I gradually get faster and faster, and when I'm about 30 meters away from the end of whatever distance it is, then I sprint out, all out as fast as I can possibly go, and that is how I warm up for sprints. I already did a small warm up with some squats just to kind of start moving my muscles in that way, but this is really what it comes down to. You have to sprint before you start your sprint workout, otherwise it's possible that you might get injured. So here we go. I'm just gonna go ahead, run down, and then I'll run right back. This is just two warm-up sprints. I've already done a few. I want you to do anywhere from 2 to 6 warm-up sprints before you start the workout. So here I go. I'm gonna go ahead and start the warm-up, and I'll... So I wanna show you very quickly. I'm at my old high school's track. I came back because I know that the track is always open. If you do not have access to a track, what I want you to do is to measure out the 100 meters with your feet by walking. The way you're gonna do that, let me bring it down a little. I'll show you so you can see my feet. All we're gonna do is step as far as you can. So one big step and up, that counts as 1 meter. So you're gonna step out like that 100 times and make sure that you mark that distance, and then you're gonna sprint that distance if you do not have a track available to you. So all right, I'm nervous, but I'm gonna do this. Sprints are amazing for fat loss. They're amazing for power. Of course, they're great for speed. You will get better at running longer, slow distances by sprinting. As crazy as that sounds, that is how it works. So here we go. I'm gonna get started, and all right, here's my 100 meter line. I'm gonna sprint all the way down to the end. I'm gonna wait there till my next minute starts, then I'm gonna sprint back, and during the rest time, I'll go ahead and turn off the camera, and I might turn it back on after I'm done, but I'll see you guys then. So here I go. Hey guys, I'm back and I'm done. That was awesome, absolutely amazing. I'm sweating, and that was only 10 minutes of work, not even 10 minutes of work. Oh, my timer's still going off. It was about a 16 to 18 second sprint each time, and then you rest the rest of the minute. So in total, I was not working very long at all, but this is the outcome. It's fantastic. I love it. There is nothing better than sprints. For those of you who are used to sprints, good for you. Those of you who aren't, get your butt out there. I know you can do it. It's gonna be amazing. All right, so that's it. Thank you guys so much. Go to womensfitway.com if you have any questions.